Hello and welcome back to Dark Souls 2, here's to the Legendary Demand. Now, last time we reached a boss area and I was really confused as to why there were no summoning spots, but then I remembered. I am not human. Though, I think actually the best course of action there would be to have myself be summoned for a bit.
And you?
Just to take a good look at everything that's gonna happen there, because that is not a nice area. And shit may in fact go down. A fair bit, even. Okay, and let us travel now to what is known as the Iron Keep in the Idol of Drangleic. I hope I didn't mispronounce that one. I don't think I did there. Sounds like the exact correct pronunciation. See, now this is what could have been done otherwise. To get past the fire. You know, that's kinda useless when you can just run through a flame that is in one place. Especially since it does stop being there. Alright, now. And remember, did this guy want to fight? Looks like it. Not the best position to fight in, that's for certain. Alright, well. There we go. But gentleman number two is behind that thingy, so he doesn't matter at all. That's Manhunter O'Hara. As I said, I kind of want to be summoned first because this is the sort of match where I may want some practice in first. And this is the sort of match where I rapidly tried hitting dodge, but apparently that didn't work at all. As I said, the game pad is kind of losing its touch there because that was me trying to run. Holding down the button and it's just registered as a temporary thing. We do have two summons available to us there, but let's give it a try. If you don't get summoned... Oh no, 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 let's just give it a try. I need to get Manhunter O'Hara as well then, though, I think. Because her bow is pretty great in my experience thus far. Yeah, I also eat the life gem. Yes, summon a phantom. I tried playing with my other character again at the point, and that was a terrible experience because shit went down. No. The summon sign, it has been lost. Oh, there we go. Welcome to the show, Woodsnip. You will be joining us for this. Oh, so that's when the names appear and don't appear. It's dependent on whether or not I'm looking at the person. Okay, well, how do I do this again? Like this. Okay, they have the invisible armor, so I don't think they're gonna be a lot of use. Though on the other hand, the invisible armor was not exceptionally terrible. That's what I was trying to get at, yeah. But now we're gonna have to fight this guy. And he is mean. He is big, and I think he may be in a lot of pain already, but maybe not. Alright, what do we have here? Alright! I forgot what character I'm playing as. Yeah, here's the small thing to do. Here's a different smart thing to do. Don't that phrase hitting you straight in the face would have also worked pretty well. Good snip, no! I'm dead. Never mind that. I wonder, did I have any way to actually upgrade this bow? Inventory. I just don't know what it uses for upgrades. I got one Twinkling, but it probably uses the Petrified Dragon Bones, which I also have three of. So, a couple of souls, and we could probably upgrade the bow to be more useful in this situation. Do I have any loose souls? Yeah, I do. Do I have enough of loose souls? Nope, probably not. No, I was trying to close that menu. Goodbye. So this of course means that I get to warm up with these fellows again. Yay! Come on, let's do a little bit of warm up, eh? Good lad. There we go. A good little bit of form up. Yeah. They don't drop a lot of soul stones, so that's something to consider. That was an exceptionally poor decision on my part. And I'm sorry. Good thing the spikes don't deal damage. Seriously. Never mind then. Looks like I am really bad at the game. No one is surprised. Alright. I mean, failing the warm up. I wonder how much that has to do with the fact that I keep forgetting you can't actually block a lot of that shit. Probably a fair bit. Now, what if I don't try to block any of that shit? How's that gonna work out? By me missing? Great. Ah, I should have expected that. No biggie though, no biggie. You can still do this. There we go. Good little death for the bugger. Now, for the boss fight though, I don't think double axes are gonna work very well. Because there's that lava bit which you don't wanna fall in. And the actual battleground is very close to that very same lava bit. I can place the summon sign, which is gonna be the way for us to human up. You know what, I'm gonna cancel the summon sign and I'm gonna go in solo, let's see how that goes. Most likely this poorly. But there you are, hello. Come on, This is actually... working thus far. Oh, that didn't. Oh god, not the laser! The laser is overpowered, by the way. So is the fire, though. Alright, it was a good attempt. Was a good attempt. Maybe if I also get the O'Hara in on this. Like, I actually have a strategy imaging. Yeah. That might help. Oh god, this is so glitchy. Like the bloodstain and the message in the same spot. So glitchy. It's like they weren't designed to be in the same spot. Who would have known? There we go. Good lad, good lad. You? Not quite as good a lad. Also, the spikes do hurt. Good to know. Okay, you are gonna do that. Okay. I accidentally did forget to dodge. So it was less about forgetting and more about the fact that I suddenly decided that it wasn't worth it. It's very weird indeed. Okay, gonna drink up once. I'm gonna summon Manhunter O'Hara. And then I'm gonna hope that there will be another summon sign, but I know there will not, most likely. These things never appear when you really need them. Okay, well, I'm gonna have Manhunter O'Hara supply covering fire. This is funny because the entire situation is covered in fire. Really? Okay. That worked surprisingly well. Okay, well, don't do anything else that works surprisingly well. Yeah? Does you wanna, how you wanna roll? Good for you! And good for me that Manhunter O'Hara is keeping her him busy. Was anyway. Oh shit. This wasn't perfect. Why did you set your hand on fire, sir? I should be safe behind the wall, right? Yeah. As long as he doesn't laser, which he did. He lasered. Alright, alright. Don't do anything stupid now. Oh, that does look stupid. Good sort of stupid though, come on. Swipe's good, swipe's good. Do something that I can attack you with. This doesn't look like something I can attack him with. Alright, alright, give it another try, go. Yeah, that looks good. That doesn't look good. I'm gonna have to drink up, twice. Come on. We're almost there! Don't have to fight me anymore. Just submit and die. It'll be enough. Just submit and die. Come on. I know you don't have to fight me. I know you don't want to fight me. Give your life upon to me. And I will end your pain! Alright, 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 Here we go. Here we go. Oh, nope, not at all. Double drink, and that's all. That's it. I'm out. And I accidentally walked out during the fire situation. I can't walk out during the fire situation. It's silly of me to walk out during the fire situation. Right. Oh. Well, no, I don't remember what happens now. I think he's gonna reposition himself somewhere where I can no longer hide as easily. Alright, there we go. You're dead, old Iron King, and I accidentally killed you. And I'm fine with that. I am sad though that we didn't get to keep O'Hara helping us out. But on the other hand, O'Hara is not one of those NPCs that are absolutely necessary to survive. No subplot there. Petrified something. Nice. That gives us a reason to go back to a place. Well. This is apparently the DLC area, so that's not where we're headed right now. Supposedly it's quite difficult compared to everything else I've done thus far. So okay, now we return. Oh, it's gonna take me straight to Magina. Didn't even ask me what I wanted to do. What I wanted from life. No, it's just decided that this was what is necessary. Okay, reinforce my bow. Oh god, I have a Black Knight trade axe, I forgot about that. Bow. Yeah. It's gonna take a lot of dragon bones. But I think that's a that will be the thingy for me. By which I mean the bow for me? Yeah. Okay, there we go, that makes sense. Alright, and I'm gonna upgrade this. So why not? It's a nice thing. Can I upgrade this? Yeah, I can. Sure I can, even. Sure I can. And then I think I'll just hold out for two more. If you make it back. Thank you. I could buy some from right here, I think, but I don't know if I want to. Miss?
The soul and the curse are one and the same. Your soul has grown stronger still. I only hope it brings you what you wish.
Depends. Does that get me the limitations of my enemies? Wait, no. I don't know, that wasn't exactly what I needed, but it did help, I think. Alright, here we go. I could probably do with more strength even, yeah. Alright, actually let's rest at the bonfire so we get the Estus flasks back. But now where do I go? I think the Laddersmith should be here now, because apparently I was supposed to find him somewhere, but I did not. So that's a thing. So that's a route that's now option to open to us. Yeah. So that's an option. Alternatively, there is a... No, neither of these are an easy option. But I don't currently have the souls to open this route, so... I guess the choice is made for us. Made for us, even. But actually, no, I wanted to do something. And see, that's what I mean. Sprinting just suddenly ended and threw me in a random direction. Now... Take me to things betwixt. There is a petrified something that I can drop. So I think I'll do that. That is meant to be a sprint. Oh well. I could also open that path now, because I still have that warm branch of yore. But I think I only have one branch of yaw. So maybe not.
You, you! Give us more! Yes, you! Give us silky!
Sure thing. Have some prism stones. Have a petrified something. Was there anything else that could be used? Yeah. Well, I know there are other things that can be used here, but do I have any of them? No. Okay, cool.
Yeah.
What do we get? A prism? Oh, we get the prism stones back. And a demon's great hammer.
You, give us mold. Yes, you! Give us silky!
What the hell are we hearing? Alright, so I... No, don't... Fine. I wanted to leave one, and then leave another. And now the trade over.
Yeah.
Okay, small yellow burr.
Yeah.
Come on, let me pick it up. And a hamburger herb. But that's what I get for sacrificing the lowest tier of these shinies. Not a lot. Not surprising. Anyway, I think I'll call it here. Thanks for watching, I'll see you next time. When I was last here, the entire buff was like, message, messages, 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 like here, try blocking and then message, enemy head, weakness, message. Like it was a big silly situation, it was awesome. But now we only have like 5 of them, like, poor soul, don't you dare, oh. No, these two aren't even about messages.